cafeteria lady. From the Black Lagoon, Mike Fowler, Jared Lee, Scholastic Publishing. Library paste, pasta, stinky sneaker soup. For Joe's mom, my sister would love to thank you and little Din, the kitty in the pot. We've got a new cafeteria lady today. Her name is Wanda Belch. Eric says that instead of a car, she drives a garbage truck to school. Freddie heard that she learned to cook on the pirate ship, so don't go near the kitchen. Derek says that at Wanda's old school, kids found sneakers and baseball caps in her tuna surprise. Menu, mashed potato bugs. Lime pie. Highway pizza, mice cream. And when class pets disappear, the kids make sure to check the specials the next day. Today's special, furry fritter fricasse and maceroni. All the kids say that Wanda uses natural ingredients in her dishes. Organic grass in her vegetables. Sweaty socks in her moussaka. Gooey ghouls in her goulash. Real sand and witches in her sandwiches. We've heard Wanda's into recycling soup of the day calamity chowder. Tomorrow's soup of the day. I heard she doesn't throw anything away. I wonder what Wanda's cooking up right now. Today's menu will probably be roadkill ravioli. Spaghetti with bowling balls. Souffle of science experiment. And toxic waste taco. For dessert, we might have a pound cake, which is pound cake. Even if you cannot eat the food, they say it's always good for something. The meatballs are aerodynamic. Because they're so hard. The mashed potatoes are good for sculpting. The pudding will stick to anything. And the spinach is great for vinyl repairs. Here, Dad, try Wanda's spinach. I ripped the car seat. I hope spaghetti will make good shoelaces.
Probably.
Uh-oh, it's time for lunch. I'm too young to die. Can't we have a math test instead? Isn't it time for vaccinations? We're being lined up and marched down to the cafeteria. Emergency stomach pump. I'll bet Wanda stirring the poisonous pots full of molten messes of steamy slime. Where stews are, we get our trays. They don't even offer us blindfolds. Hey, Wanda. She doesn't look so bad. And look, she made hamburgers and french fries. They smell good if you take your hand off your nose. I'm gonna get two. Gobble, gobble, munch, munch. Look out, Sammy. Here comes lunch. Hey, this tastes great. Maybe I'll get three more. So, there are even homemade chocolate chip cookies for dessert. Lunchtime is going to be my favorite class. Maybe Wanda will let us stay for dinner? So, thank you guys. My page is facebook.com. YLXALPLAY. Cookies. Yeah.